ganyan. Ganun nga ako sa Pinatubo. Surprise. Sinurprise.
Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. But ang ganda-ganda-ganda nung lugar. So, ang ganda na experience ko kasi helicopter pa nakakasosyal. Hindi, pero gusto kong bumalik kasi gusto kong mag-hike.
Actually, but, hiking nga nito.
Kasi yung araw nila, ang dami kong gagawin. Kasi yun lang yung day off ko. Eh, mag-premium night na, so kailangan ko magpahuli ng buhok, kailangan kong magpa-derma, kailangan kong mag-workout. So, konti lang talaga yung oras. So, hindi na kami, kaya pala ipinili niya. Surprise niya yun, pinili niya magpa-chopper ng ganyan. Kasi nga, parang only had 3 hours.
Parang walang traffic.
Pero hindi, wala rin traffic nun. Kasi ano, holiday. Botohan niya.
Botohan.
And then, ayun. Pero kasi ang layo ng Pinatubo. Dalaan trip niya.
Pero ang ganyan, kasi simple lang naman yung pasiyahan. No? Pero yung effort behind that and yung thoughtfulness. How do you, ano, parang, ano yung action mo dun?
Nagulat ako kasi nga parang, ano, hindi ko in-expect yun. Parang first time nagawa sa akin. So, yung nasaya naman.
And his dad, parang ang dami niyang pictures niya together.
He's the sweetest. So, I love him. His dad.
Thank you.